Welcome, by the way, Box. This is, perhaps some of you guys already know, this is a Koch Jupiter amp. Really popular amp these days for us. Available as a head and as a combo version. And as well new here on the Frankfurter Messe is the new cabinet that we're introducing. It's a 112 cap with a bass reflex port underneath. And cabinet produce sounds really well, so impressive cap. Now I'm gonna quickly demonstrate the amp. This is the clean channel connected to the two cabinets that you see underneath, two 112 caps. The amp is set actually well pretty neutral, so no tone control used. It's all in the center, all in the middle. Let's listen to it quickly. To me is that these amps, they pretty much come really close in responding the way expensive tube amp does. And when you're a guitar player, you know what I'm talking about. It's super reactive on the way that you play. So hit the strings a bit softer and it cleans up really nicely. But hit it a bit louder and really something is happening. Nice feature is that. Next to the volume knob on the clean channel, you will find a gain control. So, cool thing is on the Jupiter that it allows you to use the clean channel also for bluesy kind of stuff, you know. Let me demonstrate that quickly. Just give it a bit extra gain, for instance. Use some built-in reverb. Fun amp to play on. Then the setup of these amps is that, of course, there's an overdrive channel, which where Koch is known for to have on pretty much all amps. On the Jupiter, it's not a really modern sounding overdrive channel to me. It's more all about vintage tones and rock tones on that amp. I'm gonna turn it on for you. The range of the gain of the clean on the overdrive channel, it's pretty big. We've been working on that to achieve a wider range of overdriven tones. They start really mildly again, so pretty much clean again. The extra mids in there compared to the clean channel, and then you know what pretty much to expect when cranking up the gain actually. Turn the volume a bit down. There is a boost function on the overdrive channel that gets you more in the high gain modes and the more rocky sounds. Really cool.